know Adam Levine as famous frontman of the band Maroon 5 or as a coach on The Voice, chances are that either way you know him. When he's not busy with his hectic Hollywood schedule in his free time, he has an interest in luxury real estate. He and his Victoria's Secret supermodel wife, Bahati Prinsloo, have purchased a handful of multi-million dollar mansions in LA over the years, some simply just to flip and resell. We're gonna check out a few of Adam and Bahati's insane properties, including a couple of former Beverly Hills estates they lived in and their current home in Pacific Palisades. And most of these homes have serious celebrity pedigrees. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Adam Levine is a singer, songwriter, record producer, and lead singer of Maroon 5. The band was reformed in 2001 after a failed career under another alias back in the 90s, and clearly this time around, Maroon 5 was a hit. They've released 6 albums and have had a ton of hit singles and success, while the band has even taken home 3 Grammy Awards, among others. Levine also joined the lineup of celeb coaches on The Voice in 2011, remaining a fixture in the entertainment industry, and he seems to be enjoying every minute of it. Adam married his other half back in 2014, Bahati Prinsloo, who's had quite the career herself. Born in Namibia, which was then part of South Africa, she was discovered as a youngster in Cape Town, and the rest was history. She made a name for herself as a Victoria's Secret supermodel, and these days also has 2 daughters with Levine. All things considered, the couple has quite the bank account, with Adam being worth $120 million or more, and Bahati's net worth estimated at over $13 million. The high profile couple has been in the real estate game for a handful of years now, selling a Manhattan loft in 2016 for over $5 million, and selling a few of their former Los Angeles mansions to other celebs, including the likes of John Mayer and even Ellen DeGeneres. And their current home? They bought that from a former A-list couple too. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer, and today we're bringing you another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell, we post a new video daily. In this video, we're gonna take a look at 3 luxury Los Angeles properties that power couple Adam Levine and Bahati Prinsloo have called home, including their current spot. On this channel, we talk about celebrity houses, but have you ever wondered about their fashion or purchases, like Kim K's crazy engagement rings from Kanye? We recently started a new channel, Famous Fashion, where myself and some other hosts are reporting on all things celebrity fashion and purchases. Join us and be sure to subscribe. Most recently, in what seems to be a Valentine's Day weekend gift to herself, Summer has yet another big car to add to her driveway. While it may seem more practical, her new designer SUV was far from cheap. As always, don't forget to follow me on Instagram to chat, and now let's get into this video. Mr. Levine formerly owned a home in the Beverly Crest neighborhood of Los Angeles, but this one he sold to none other than John Mayer for quite a nice profit. A once famous womanizer, John told the New York Times that he was going to live in a hotel for fear of establishing another bachelor pad, and he was also hiding out in a secluded compound in Montana for several years before grabbing this spot. While Adam spent $4.83 million for this one-story home back in 2012, he proceeded to completely renovate the entire place and was able to charge Mayer a whopping $13.5 million for it. The residence boasts 7,100 square feet, 5 beds, 7 baths, and features like a 2-level garage and double gated drive, all in the beautiful Benedict Canyon. The palm tree lined property boasted 3.66 acres of land with a basketball court and sparkling aqua blue pool overlooking panoramic views of LA. There is also a separate stone lined spa and in the 2-level garage, what listing materials called a speakeasy card room. Sounds like a man cave to me. Inside, the ranch-style home is fitted with soaring exposed beam ceilings and highlights like a grand stone fireplace and floor-to-ceiling glass sliders. The Levine Prinsloo's appointed famed designer Mark Hathaway to revamp the home, and while it was completely modernized and upgraded, it kept a vintage feel throughout. There is a cozy family room with stone floors and wood accents with access to the outside, and the stone flooring continued even in the kitchen, which was also fitted with wood. There was a great room that boasted double-height ceilings with skylights, sitting areas with access to the yard, a billiards table, and a formal dining space all in one. Elsewhere in the home, there was a cozy blue-themed home movie theater and a well-equipped gym and spa. In 2019, Adam and Bahati sold another home, this time their picturesque mansion in Beverly Hills, for a massive $45 million. The lucky celebrity buyer this time was Ellen DeGeneres, who, just like the couple, also has a thing for luxe real estate. The Levines bought the home back in 2018 for almost $34 million, but once again, didn't live here long at all. All also putting this mansion through a major renovation to jazz it up even further. The 10,376 square foot home has a history of star owners, with Will & Grace creator Max Muchnick owning it just before, and tennis player Pete Sampras before that. The three-story Tudor-style mansion was built in 1933, and while it's charming on the outside, it's fully modern on the interior. The exterior of the home was landscaped perfectly, with green ivy even covering parts of the home, and the property was super private and heavily gated, situated on nearly an acre of land. Outdoor features include everything from a flagstone paved terrace with kitchen and pizza oven, classic swimming pool, and lighted tennis court. With 5 beds and 12 bathrooms, the Levine's former mansion was all kinds of awesome. It's rumored that the couple spent about $7 million on the renos, painting the exterior a fresh white tone, and replacing the spacious Eden family kitchen with an ultra-modern version, while decking out the second catering kitchen fully in stainless steel. And that's just a taste of the changes they made. The Beverly Hills estate had a grand formal dining room with web bar, and a sprawling 50-foot living room with a TV-mounted fireplace, which were joined with a cozy library painted jet black. Elsewhere, there was a casual den near a sunny solarium room that opened to the backyard, and on the lower level, there was a screening room with adjoining bar. The master suite on the other hand, occupied its own private wing upstairs and spanned over 2,000 square feet alone. The Levine shared an airy bedroom with terrace, deluxe master bathroom, as well as a series of custom walk-in closets and dressing rooms. Finally, behind the service wing and garage, there was even a gym and a one-bed, one-bath guest house with terrace overlooking the garden. Now, for the Levine's current mansion, this one is a bit of a mystery. In late 2018, the couple dropped $32 million for a sprawling Pacific Palisades compound sold by Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner. This former A-list couple bought the 3-acre Hollywood pedigree spread in 2009 for over $17.5 million, and it's located in the exclusive Riviera neighborhood of Brentwood in West LA. Photos of the current interiors are quite slim, but we do know details about their current family mansion, like the fact that it measures about 16,000 square feet across the main house and the several other buildings in the property. There have been a ton of costly renovations and customizations made across the casual yet luxurious resort like property, where Adam and Bahati can enjoy features like a swimming pool, spa, and outdoor basketball court. Listing materials from when the place was last for sale claim the multi-winged, single-level main home was originally designed and built in 1940 by architect Cliff May, who is the man behind the classic California Rancho style. This main house measures about 8,800 square feet with 5 beds, 8 baths, 4 fireplaces, and a state-of-the-art home theater. If the Levine's former homes are anything to go by, you know the interiors are decked out with top-of-the-line finishes, appliances, and modern upgrades. The compound has several outbuildings aside from the main house, which add another 6,700 square feet and include a 2-story detached space that houses a fully equipped gym, an art studio, and 2 bathrooms. Beneath the rolling lawns, there's even a 2-bed and 3-bath underground guest house, which is where Ben Affleck allegedly shacked up for quite some time after him and Garner's 2015 split. Alright, so I think that's all I got for the homes of Adam Levine and Bahati Prinsloo, so let's wrap up this house tour here. After checking out the high profile couple's properties, or 3 of them at least, what did you guys think? It seems the pair gets restless and just loves flipping high-end LA mansions, so we'll see if they stay put at their Pacific Palisades spot this time. Out of the homes we checked out, which was your fave? Mine was hands down the Tudor style mansion they sold off to Ellen DeGeneres. I love the mix of classic and modern design, and the exterior of the home looks super charming. Make sure to rate the Levine's properties or tell me your fave features in the comments down below. Thanks for tuning in, and I'm still reading all of your comments and suggestions, so keep them coming. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and as always, I will see you all in the next video. Bye!